Hello everyone and welcome to Florence, a city that attracts so many visitors on an annual basis. Of course, there are many who come here for the football. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from Serie A. It's Fiorentina, and they face Sassuolo.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. Has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Get the ball rolling. Getting the ball forward. Chance here. Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Fruitful looking attack. Takes it on. In it goes. An early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
He's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a play he is.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Now Lopez. Really good interception and a tidy ball.
Dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top class goal, isn't it?
So the ball rolling again. 2-0. Pinamonti. Decent position. He read it well defensively. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. And Jovic now. And here is Venuti. And it might be a goal, another one. It's turning into an absolute demolition job.
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
Well, they're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Can he put it away? Another goal! The lead grows to four now! A rampant display!
Well, just look at this again. It's so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Just couldn't capitalise there. Sotil. Barak has it. And Jovic now. Intervention. Oh, great vision. It's there for him. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Fratesi. Couldn't keep it. Well, nothing productive, really. Bonaventura. And support available. Can he take the chance? A goal!
Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Sotil. And it's with Amrabat. It should be! And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There was no stopping him there.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Might be a chance here. Giving it a try. A goal!
Tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
They restart the game and only one team in it. Pinamonti has it. They've lost it. Luka Jovic.
He's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a player he is.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Luka Jovic. Will he find the net?
He's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
Blistering first-half display, and just look at that score. Opportunity! Well, going for power, and so close to finding the net. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Substitutes warmed up, and by the look of it, all three are coming on. Underway in the second half, and after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Surely! The attack carried promise, but petered out. Well, it was easy on the eye, but the interception was made. And on the ball, Ikone. They've lost the ball. Davide Fratesi. Can they convert? And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
As they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. That was a very fine read. And out for a Sassuolo throw-in. Jeremy Tolian. Pinamonti, Yorios Kyriakopoulos. Pinamonti, a disappointing end to the move. Possession given away. And Jovic now. Can he take advantage? Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, just look at this again. It's so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Cabral. Surely, and that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. We'll be getting two substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. Not to be this time. Now the attack fizzled out. Pinamonti has it. They couldn't keep possession. He takes aim. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Yorios Kyriakopoulos. Pinamonti. Can he finish? Well, he didn't really trouble the keeper. To be fair, the angle was tight.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right option. It's always going to be difficult to score from there.
And the substitution will occur now. And on the ball, Ikone. Luka Jovic. To provide a test in the form of a corner. He succeeds in clearing it. Possession lost. Oh, he looks threatening. Can he put it away? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Kyriakopoulos. The ball, Obiang. Wasteful there from Sassuolo. High echelon, can he finish this? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
The replay, and look how quickly he reacts. That's great awareness from him.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Can he make it count? And the keeper getting across to stop it. Well, he took care of it defensively. And there goes the final whistle. and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.